is a cat and she says, meow, meow, meow. I have a pet. She is a fish and she says, glub, glub, glub. I have a pet. He is a parrot and he says, me too, me too, me too. Hey kids, how are you all? Kids, have you enjoyed the Diwali vacation? Okay, now get back to study. And why ma'am was singing that song? Yes, because today we are going to learn pet animals in EVS. Are you all ready for that? Hey kids, today we are going to learn about pet animals. Children, we see many types of animals around us. But what are pet animals? The animals that can be kept at home are called pet animals. Some people keep animals as their pet for their entertainment and pleasure. Let's see which animals can be kept as pet. The first is cat. A cat is a beautiful and bubbly animal and it has soft fur on its body. It likes to drink milk and it can see in the dark at night. Wo raat ko andhere mein bhi dekh sakti hai. Its spelling is C-A-T, cat. Next one is dog. Dog is man's best friend. It is very friendly animal. Dog bahut hi wafadar animal hota hai. It guards our house and it likes to eat bones. And the spelling is D-O-G, dog. Next is fish. Children, you know na, fish lives in water. To use hum ghar mein kaise rakh sakte hain? So, people keep fish in fish tank or aquarium in their house. And they feed it with fish food. And its spelling is F-I-S-H, fish. Here is a parrot. People keep parrot as a pet at home in the cage. Use pinjre mein rakha jata hai. Aur wo insaan ki tarah bol bhi sakta hai. It likes to eat guava and chili. And its spelling is P-A-R-R-O-T. Let's split and learn. P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Here comes a rabbit. Rabbit is a small animal with big ears. It is white like snow. It has very soft fur on its body. Rabbit eats grass and vegetables and it can run fast. And its spelling is R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Split and learn. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. So kids, these are the animals which can be kept as a pet at home. क्योंकि ये हमारे साथ हमारे घर में रह सकते हैं, उनको हम हमारे फैमिली मेंबर के जैसे ही ट्रीट करते हैं. And kids, remember one thing, we should not tease any animal. Animals also need love and care. Okay kids? Children, in your EVS book, open page number 4444. Our today's topic, animals, is given here. Let's read. Animals are living things. Children, we have learned na in our living, non-living topic that animals are living things. Animals are of different types. Animals alag-alag tarike ke hote hain. Some animals walk on land like dog and cow. Kuch animal land pe chalte hain like dog and cow. Some animals swim like fish and duck. Wo log pani mein swim karte hain. Some animals fly like sparrow and butterfly. Now on page number 4646, pet animals. Pet animals लिव विथ अस, पेट एनिमल हमारे साथ रहते हैं. वी लव पेट एनिमल्स. वी प्ले विथ आर पेट एनिमल्स, हम हमारे पेट एनिमल्स के साथ खेलते हैं, राइट. एंड सम पेट एनिमल्स आर फिश, डॉग, रैबिट, कैट एंड पैरट. नाउ ऑन पेज नंबर 4747 सम प्ले वे एक्सरसाइजेस आर गिवन हियर. टिक द पेट एनिमल्स. चिल्ड्रन यू नो ना विच आर पेट एनिमल्स, सो यू हैव टू डू दिस एक्सरसाइज ऑन योर ओन. द सेकेंड वन इज ड्रॉ एंड कलर एनी वन पेट एनिमल एंड नेम इट. चिल्ड्रन मैम हैज ड्रॉन अ फिश बोल एंड वन फिश इज देयर एंड इट्स नेम इज रानी, आर ए एन आई, रानी. चिल्ड्रन आई हैव ड्रॉन अ फिश, बट यू कैन ड्रॉ एनी पेट यू लाइक इट एंड यू हैव टू कलर इट.
चिल्ड्रन इन योर नोटबुक फर्स्ट गिव द हेडिंग पेट एनिमल्स. नंबर वन सी ए टी कैट. You already know how to draw a cat, so let's start. Draw a circle for face, ears. After that, standing line, sleeping line, standing line, curve, standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Then from here, a curve and join with the standing line.
Draw a standing line in the middle and pause. Again, standing line and curves for paws.
After that, eyes, triangle for nose, curves and whiskers. A cat is ready. Write the spelling for 5 times. Next spelling is D O G, dog. For dog, first we'll draw opposite U curve, then an oval, curves for ears, eyes, then triangle and curves. After that, curve, opposite curve, standing lines for legs, join on both the sides. Curve for paw, and for tail, we'll draw a curve like this. Write the spelling for 5 times. Then on the next page, number 3, F I S H, fish. For fish, we'll draw curve.
Draw a greater than sign.
After that, opposite curve, join with 3, go up, come down, go up. Curve inside, eyes and any pattern you like inside the body. Bubbles and water. Write the spelling for 5 times. Next spelling is P A R R O T, parrot. For parrot, we will draw a curve like this. A circle on the top, its beak, then eye, pattern for feathers, then U, standing lines, legs and a branch. Parrot is ready. Write the spelling for 5 times. On a new page, a last spelling, that is R A B B I T, rabbit. First we'll draw a circle like this, then its long ears and oval for ears, eyes, triangle for nose, lips and whiskers. After that, for body, draw opposite U curve, another opposite U curve inside a smaller one, then join. And for tail, curves like this. A rabbit is ready. Write the spelling for 5 times. Now take a new page. On a new page, give the heading pet animals. Let's write. 1. C. A. T. Cat. 2. D. O. G. Dog. 3. F. I. S. H. Fish. 4. P. A. R. R. O. T. Parrot. And number 5, R A B B I T, rabbit.